Guys, I don't even know what to say. So I woke up, right? I woke up and I went on my phone just to see what's going on. Obviously, I use an iPhone. I've been using an iPhone since iPhone 4. Okay, that's how long I've been using iPhone 4. Hey, so you see what I did there? iPhone 4? iPhone 4. Hey. Anyway, I go to see what's going on and I hear an announcement about the iPhone 12. And I'm like, oh, awesome, sweet. Another iPhone to get. Let's see what they're gonna do now with the new iPhone. Are they gonna make the camera better? Oh, maybe they're gonna make the graphics better. Maybe they're gonna make it that it lasts longer. Instead, they're getting rid of stuff. So for those who don't know, this will actually, if you're an iPhone user, this will piss you off. All right, and if you're an Android user, then you're gonna be happy. So literally, this is what's going on. With the new iPhone, they're going to be getting rid of the charger, but not just the charger, they're also not gonna get headphones. So, have you ever heard of a phone being shipped without a charger? They're saying you're gonna have to buy it separately so it's cheaper, so you can buy the phone cheaper. Does that make any sense? So now you're just gonna be getting a phone in a box with no charger. Oh, what, the phone's dead? You're gonna have to buy it separately. What? Does that make any sense? They're getting rid of the charger. That's the first phone or whatever I've heard of that they're not putting a freaking charger with the phone. I am bewildered. I am pissed beyond belief. I don't want to have to get a Samsung. I really don't want to have to get a Samsung, but it's looking that way. So first of all, they got rid of the freaking, the headphone jack. There's no head, remember that, there's one insert bit on the phone. No headphone jack. The headphone and the charger are the same input. I was already pissed at that, but I've learned to live with it. Now they're saying no charger. Now they're saying no charger, as well as no headphone. You have to buy it separately. I am so done. Well, I don't understand. They're saying it to make it cheaper. Why not just reduce the price? How about that? Huh? Why'd you get rid of the headphone jack? I liked it. Oh my gosh. I was honestly so annoyed when I read that. It just makes no sense. And iPhone, they just get rid of shit. They add pointless shit and get rid of good shit. The thing they added, you can make your own Bitmoji, your own face on the iPhone or whatever. Who don't care about that? Who cares? Do you care? If you cared, then I guess you could care about that. But I didn't care. I don't want to make myself on a phone. What? And then they added what? A new camera to the new one? It's got like 3 bits in it. It just looks weird. No one cares about the pointless stuff you add. Just give us a charger at least. And headphones. Is that too much to ask? Sooner or later, you know what they're gonna do? You're gonna have to just buy the iPhone and buy the battery separately. And then you actually have to go to the manufacturer to open up the phone, put the battery in, and there you go. That's what they're gonna do next. They're gonna do that next, I promise you. You're gonna have to buy the battery separately. Then they're gonna do this. You're gonna have to buy an attachment for the camera. The camera doesn't work. You have to buy an attachment for it to work. Apple's upcoming smartphone may not come with wired earbuds in the box and could even launch without a power adapter. The lack of power adapter, meanwhile, is intended to be a cost-saving measure as reported by Apple Insider. This just screams greed. That's all it does. It just screams greed. The two vital parts of the phone and you're selling it separately. It's so greedy. But I guess on the plus side, it is good. There'll be less e-waste. But like, I guess in terms of e-waste, then I guess it is a good thing. But I just think it's bizarre. You're gonna be spending over $1,000 on a phone that won't have a charger. Like, I don't even have that many chargers left. The iPhone chargers die so quickly. I barely have any freaking earbuds. I've got like maybe 2 left. One with the right ear working and the left not. We'll see what happens. I needed to express this. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll be seeing you guys tomorrow. Take care. It's play time and it's play time. In the dance, yeah, they have a duck of clowns. Yeah, we stepping at the room, room, room.
Money on my mind. I got pussy shining credit for my line. And I try, really try, focus on my grind. Why they wanna watch when I ain't got the time? I ain't got